Mining is a capital-intensive industry. Because of this, mining personnel are highly skilled at incremental innovation to improve productivity and lower costs. However, to deal with emerging business challenges, including declining ore grades, water shortages, the need to reduce energy consumption, and social license to operate, the industry recognises that it must at times engage in disruptive innovation. In the mining context, disruptive innovation involves developing and implementing new technology that requires new equipment, new skills, and new workflows. The nature of newness is that there will be aspects that are not possible to anticipate and manage. These unknown unknowns make disruptive innovations high risk. Our team at the Queensland University of Technology, in collaboration with the Cooperative Research Centre for Optimising Resource Extraction, has developed two tools to support innovation in mining: an Innovation Cultural Assessment Tool, iCAT, and an Organisation Process Model for Technology Adoption in Mining, OPM-4-TAM, that integrate latest research with mining practice. These tools were designed to assist senior leaders and relevant decision makers engage in disruptive innovation. The tools are used to minimize the unknown unknowns by engaging relevant stakeholders, including the technology users, in the process of technology identification, development, and implementation. The iCAT provides an assessment of the strengths and areas for development of an innovation culture to indicate its readiness for disruptive innovation. The OPM-4-TAM recommends a range of practices to guide leaders' decisions of where to focus developmental activities that help equip a team to manage the risks associated with disruptive innovation. These practices can be deployed across three phases: ideating and strategizing, developing and piloting, implementing and embedding. We then integrated both tools so that they could be used together to provide maximum benefit. This video explains how a company or work unit can use these two tools together to inform their technology adoption planning and execution. The iCAT consists of 9 building blocks: 6 innovation factors, openness to new ideas, opportunity recognition, new idea implementation, risk tolerance, teamwork, and collaboration with external stakeholders, and 3 innovation enablers: leadership, resources, and processes. To integrate the iCAT with OPM-4-TAM, we mapped the practices that support technology adoption from OPM-4-TAM to each of the 6 innovation factors. Each practice is actioned and supported by the 3 innovation enablers: leadership, resources, and processes. For example, in Phase 2, developing and piloting, 3 practices are suggested to support the innovation factor of risk tolerance. The last 3 columns, enablers required, show that these practices require support from either leadership, resources, and/or processes. Members of a work unit or organisation each undertake the online iCAT assessment, including as many people as possible for result validity. The assessment results include a scorecard showing the relative strengths and opportunities for growth for each of the 6 innovation factors, customised commentary with a list of the practices that enable and support technology adoption in each phase, and an indication of which enablers are needed to enact each practice. Senior leaders, innovation champions, project leaders, and relevant decision makers can use these scores and the accompanying list of practices as a checklist to help guide actions as they progress through the phases of technology adoption. They should also consider which of the 3 enablers, leadership, resources, or processes, is required to enact the selected practices. A use case setting out how a manager engaged in the ideating and strategizing phase of technology adoption uses the 2 tools of iCAT and OPM-4-TAM is available at the following link. The iCAT and OPM-4-TAM were developed by us to support the mining industry in the process of adopting disruptive innovations. The iCAT tool diagnoses the strengths and areas for development, and OPM-4-TAM identifies the practices that support technology adoption. This video has explained how these two tools can be used together to inform leaders' decisions about what development activities to engage in to best support their planned technology adoption. To learn more about OPM-4-TAM, iCAT, and our latest research, including previous videos in this series, visit us at the QUT website.